Oh, I think he is a war criminal.